So, there's a solid chance the whole sub's gonna lock down once they suspect something. So we're gonna need a cutting torch to get through the sealed doors. There's gotta be an extra one laying around the junkyard.
Thank you.